Hi, I'm Avery, and today I'm going to be painting a small abstract painting. Starting this week, I'm actually going to be introducing some larger paintings into the mix, and the reason for that is because I'm really feeling like I know what I want to put down onto something. What I mean by that is paintings like the one you're about to watch. I really like the way they turned out, and it's something that I would like to see on a bigger format. Anyway, thanks for tagging along. Hope you enjoy. This painting is actually painted from leftover paints. What I mean by that is that I was finishing other paintings and I would have leftover paint after finishing that painting, and I would kind of decide if I liked the paint enough to put onto this canvas, and if I did, then I would. And what I find pretty interesting about this painting is a lot of these paints, before putting them down, I thought, I don't know if I'm gonna like this on here. But because it was a painting that I was painting over the course of many days, I would have a long time to look at it in between putting different paints down. And so by the time I was putting a paint down, I felt like I really knew where I wanted to put it and what I wanted to do with it. I kept changing between doing palette knife and brushwork and scratches to more palette knife. And I really added some green in here that I've never used before. And I can't believe it worked so well with the pinks. I tried to kind of bring in a different feeling all around the painting. So as you look at it, you just have different things to play with. But I really want that center of attention to be the scratched out dark space in the middle. So you should keep returning to that even though there's other stuff going on. All in all, I gotta say, I really like the way this thing turned out. It's just colors that I'd never picture putting together that I put together and turned out really well. So, yeah, I like it. And of course, have a good day.